you. I traveled from Clare to the County Kildare, from Dublin right down to the tomb. But where would you see a fine widow like me? Biddy Mulligan, the pride of the tombs, me boys, Biddy Mulligan, the pride of the tombs. Well, I'm a scrap of a widow that lives in a place in Dublin that's known as the tomb. Me comfort and ease, there's no king could compare, though me palace consists of one room. One Patrick Street corner for 35 years, I stood at me stall, there's no lie. And as I stood there, there's no one to dare to say black was the light of me eyes, me boys. Black was the right wise of me eyes. I sell apples and oranges, nuts and sweet peas, buckeyes and sugar sticks sweet. On Saturday night, I sell secondhand clothes from the stall on the floor of the street. I have a son, Mick, and he plays on the fife. He plays for the Longford Street Band. It'll do your heart good just to see him march out on Sunday, the Sunday month's trend. You may travel from Clare to the County Moday, from Dublin right down to the tombs. But where would you see a fine widow like me? Biddy Mulligan, the pride of the tombs, me boys. Biddy Mulligan, the pride of the tombs. She died of a fever and no one could save her, and that was the end of old Molly Malone. Now her ghost wheels her barrow through streets running narrow, singing cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, singing cockles and mussels. I'm high, I'm high, I'm high.